Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Saturday edition of Plumbing with Tim. Today, I'm going to take 2 minutes, and I'm going to go down, and I'm going to show you how you can read your digital water meter at your home. Okay, so this is my personal meter box at my house. There's actually 2 meters inside of here. One's for my house, and one's for my neighbor's. So we're going to go ahead, and we're going to carefully open this up. You have to do this with caution because you don't know if there's some critters, especially here in Florida. Ants can be inside of here. We can have some bees inside of here. So never just dive right in without investigating first. Okay, so it looks like the coast is clear. I'm going to show you how you can read your digital water meter at your home. Okay, so this is my meter. It's got a cover on it. And I'm going to open this up. And I'm going to kind of clean it off a little bit. Just like this. Now up in the top here corner is a light sensor. All right, that initiates this thing on. So the first thing that we actually see is just the sequence. So ignore that. You can see down here is where a flashlight. See the little image of a flashlight? That's the sensor, kind of like solar. So you have to read your meter at nighttime. You might have to bring a flashlight out here. You're going to see two different kinds of sequences going on here on the digital meter. The first is a large number, which is the amount of gallons overall have been used at this property since the meter was actually put in. And the second one is going to be a rate, showing me how much water flow is happening at this time. Okay, so did you see that? The large number was the amount of gallons, and the smaller number that flashed about 6 seconds later was the rate. Rate means the amount of water that is actually being consumed or used at this time. Now, if that number was moving, that means somebody's running something inside of the house. All right, so it's not rocket science. I just wanted to take a couple minutes and show you guys, the consumers, how you can read your digital water meter here at your own home. So there you guys have it. Real quick 2 minute video here on how you can understand your digital meter. Some of your meters at your home might be the old analog style that have the wheels and stuff like that. When I run into one of those, I'll throw a quick video and show you how to read one of those meters. So I hope this video has been somewhat helpful to you. Appreciate it. Give me a thumbs up, comment below, share it with a friend, and don't forget to subscribe. And as usual, thank you for watching Plumbing with Tim. Keep plumbing.